Jackson Burgoon.
Made it! He just made the three!
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
Here's a throw, sideline. Fuller's right there. Fuller caught it! He's at the 10, he's at the 5, and he is a touchdown!
Here's a 3.
He made it! He just made the 3! And him intercepted the ball, and the Aggies have won it!
I know that we'll have a ball. If we get down, go out and just lose it all. I feel stressed out, won't let it go. Let's go way out, face down, losing all control.
Ch-ch-ch-ch-ch. Let's do it, let's do it.
Second shot for Burgoon.
Look at this shot, it could go in. It's a kick-in birdie for Bronson Burgoon at the 18th.
Shot of his life.
It's over. Texas A&M has won the national title. The double for Pat Henry.
Tonight's the night.
Hey!
Let's live it up.
Let's live it up.
I got my money.
Hey!
Let's spin it up.
Let's spin it up.
Go out and smash it.
Smash it.
Like oh my God.
Like oh my God.
Jump out the sofa.
Come on.
Let's get oh.
That crowd was phenomenal tonight. It was the loudest crowd since I've been here, and we had no chance without them.
Everybody that was there tonight, nobody's going to want their money back. That's what basketball is all about at the highest level.
And I'm feeling, ooh, that tonight's going to be a good night. That tonight's going to be a good night. That tonight's going to be a good, good night.
I'm Portia Lucas, class of 2010, track and field national champions.
Trent Hunter, class of 2012, defensive back, Texas A&M football.
Kevin Gonzalez, class of 2010, catcher, Texas A&M baseball.
Jordan Russell, class of 2011, 2009 golf national champion.
BJ Holmes, class of 2011, guard, Texas A&M basketball.
Texas A&M is a great school, they have great coaches, and we have all the fan support.
The fan support is what is really us up out of bed every day and wants to come up here and play.
The first reason I decided to come and play baseball here is because of the atmosphere that A&M has. You know, you get fans every day and you can't ask for any better fans than this.
The support we get from the students is awesome. You know, when you're walking around campus and you see the same people that you just saw come out to watch us at our home event, it's awesome.
It's going to be fun. All the games at home are fun. They get to interact with their friends and cheer for the university.
Definitely is exciting to walk out, and when you hear the fans cheering, no matter what place you're at, they're still cheering you on.
We're representing Texas A&M, and for all the seats to be filled, it just gives us more of a boost to go out there and win the game.
Nothing like you ever experienced. It's nothing like an Astros game. It's nothing like any other major league game. This is a whole new experience.
You really can't, on game day here at Kyle Field, there's no experience like it. There's 85,000 people here. My first time, it was an eye-opener, and I'd encourage everyone to come out and see.
We have, you know, our little section behind the bench. It gives us support.
You know, every day I step on the field, see the fans out there, always here before the game cheering us on, and I just feel that I deserve to give it all to my university.
Not only are we playing for each other on the football field, we're also playing for everybody in the stands.
We definitely are playing for more than just ourselves, and anytime we get a chance to put the uniform on, it's a big deal.
Everybody's into the game, like I tell you. The stands and the fans are just like players of our own.
All sports. Go out and support, because we're doing it for the university.
We go to a lot of women's games, soccer, volleyball.
I encourage everyone to come here, especially to all sporting events, not just track.